that beats Scott Walker, we need a stronger vision for our future. Instead of investing $1 billion in handouts to companies like Foxconn, I'm going to invest in our kids and our workers.
Tony Evers, a former teacher, now superintendent of public schools. As governor, he'll invest in public education, early childhood, and technical training.
What's best for our kids is best for our state. That's why I'm going to make sure that every kid gets a great school no matter what the zip code.